Let's first start off with a little bit of an audio test. 1, 2, 3, 5, 4, 6, 7, 7, 2, 4. Alright, we are playing in the South Park, the Stick of Truth. Continue. New game. No game. Options. Resell club. And club rewards.
Alright, that's all good.
Water.
So in the last episode, we fought some gnomes. Gloves. 100% damage with a two-handed weapon. And some armor. And underpants. Now we can also trade. Switch back into our armor. Hold on to this for now until we get two-handed weapon. That's pretty good. I keep this for a hot minute, dude. That's pretty good. 100 damage and 25 armor. Upgrade as well. Shit takes 20 XP. PP. So, I hardly use it, but the first two are pretty good. Increased damage, but also swipe beneficial status. This one, I almost never kill with execute. I just use it to shred armor. I love backstab, so that's why it's maxed out. Go for this one. Our next one, we should go for 13, level 13, reduces the PP cost. With the fucking like 10 or something, dude. Alright. Let's go on through. Up the legs. Ain't gonna break me, is it? Alright. Oh. Right there. Hello, backpacks. Gnome helmet. 5 PP each turn when shrunk. Super bouncy ball. Oh. Oh, damn. Oh, yeah. Some bleeding on that ball. Nah, not about it. Dead? How about? Awesome.
Sometimes feel like we should tell him the truth.
Why? So he can relive it all in his head? It's better that he can't remember.
But if he really has this gift, he's going to discover it again on his own anyway.
And then they'll try and use him for his gift, and he'll become a weapon. They won't stop looking for him. We have to keep everything secret, even from him.
I'm so frazzled. Will you just make love to me?
Of course I will, darling.
Trauma. No wonder I don't speak. No. Okay. Oh, wait, what was the pickaxe? Oh shit, 100 armor. Not bad. Yo. I gotta hear the fucking noises in the background. Shiny. Shiny. Look how small it is. Shiny. What about that? Oh! Get y'all. Yeah, that's what I did. I had a fart for a second. I'm a genius. If I speak a little bit louder, I'll zone out the sounds of my parents having sex. Da 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 da, talk to fur. Web. Spider limb, yeah. Gnome. Oh, it's weaker. Really? Oh shit. I personally don't feel as though it's weaker. It's like. I just said it does like a lot more than that. Never mind. This shit. Blue? Pa, go up. We gotta see it now. We gotta see it. Oh, watch. Stop. Move.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, the killer's still following us. He's not gonna stop until his fans are ready to become normal size again. That means he's coming after you, Warlock.
The
Venom Mental is. Oh yeah, all that damage. Channeling, dead. Ask this. Dead. Bleeding, thief is the class to go. Underpants. Break stuff. Ah. Why did I put that on? No, why did I put that on? Did I put that on? How the hell did I put that on? Oh, we got the sensational music. 1100 freaking armor. Let's cut that away, shall we?
Those underpants look a little loose.
gives me like a force wedgie. L. The face. Just got schwacked, dude. Don't do much damage. This thing's just swaying, bro. Oh, he's doing some good damage on me, actually.
Oh, fuck me. Balls!
Where? Oh. What if that just kills me if it hits me? So that counts as his move? Is he like...
Take this! Take him! You can grow small or big whenever you feel like it. All we wanted was to collect underpants to stop the Taco Bell from releasing its toxic green goo into our underground world. You see, the green goo is actually...
Oh, what do I get the balls? The homie's here. Now shrink. Find a gnome size. Hold O. Gnome dust. Do I do it again? What's up, dude?
Hey, kid. Since a lot of our best guys are dead by your hand, can you help us collect underpants?
I think I already got them all, right? Sorry about that. Get rid of that. Fence up. Not too about this stuff. Nope. I'll keep this for whenever we have like zombies back to back. Say, did I not get the necromancer hood? No, I got it. I think we'll use it. Sweet. All warriors of Zaron and Lyre Neon are called to an immediate emergency summit or to the Elven Forest immediately. Carmen and six others like this. Okay. I'll go for that one. Let me take care of, these couple stuffs. Me run around South Park doing anything I can with the gnome dust.
I hope your new friends are well behaved.
Some of them are.
Hmm, you're not as ugly as I remember.
I get it from you. Your nasty ass balls. The power of the other.
Hey, there's an emergency meeting at the Elven Forest.
Okay. I'll get there when I get there. Exploring first. Oh. Nope.
I've been discovered. You must teach me to see as you do, human.
But you see, I kinda snort this little dust.
wonder what it'd be like to be a dolphin? Just doing flips, eating fish, not a care in the world?
I bet you did. There's a whole episode dedicated to it.
You have slain the mighty frost giant.
I stand in awe of you, hero.
Alright. The right is just Kenny, and there's nothing with Gnome Dust with Kenny. Keep it going, keep it going. Gnome. Wait, back here there's something. A little... There. Weird screwdriver, metal grip. Oh, it's not bad. I stand. Have fun. Here we go. Witch gloves. Fire 10%, damn. Stolen parents' bedroom key. So is the blue house. Remember correctly? Homie Solus. This one, right? Kevin Stolen? Yes. Fuck. Wasn't here that whole thing dedicated to it. Oh, not bad. I guess it was pretty good. Nothing out of this world, but pretty cool. Alright. What's up, dude? From the side? Stan looks freaking jacked. I think it's from this side. Yeah. No, it's just like sleeveless shirt, but dude, he looks jacked. The hell did you go? Oh.
Stolzer Ergebenheit durch eure Schule.
We know we're gonna win. Can we skip this?
Stolzer Ergebenheit.
That was beautiful. Get him, Stan. Oh, he's dead. Oh, that bleeding. Choop. Right. Making sure we have our gnome dust nice and ready.
Butter's got a horrible study there.
You're the new kid I've been hearing about.
Oh, shucks. Nothing in the back. Nothing at the school. It's log. Yeah, that's log. Shit. Avalanche awareness. Is that not bad? She's... Witch robe's all about fucking, fire damage, dude. I can just get, like, some stuff for... bleeding damage, dude? I'd be like, I'm already pretty unstoppable. Absolutely unstoppable. heal. Yeah, I'm equipping some of this stuff by accident. Definitely am. Anything I can pick up? Oh. Nope. Light him up. Awesome, awesome. I love that so much. So badass. Ooh, that bleeding. My melee weapon's not too not here doing too blade. Good. And my abilities are saving my ass. Who's that? What's up, Echo? I open the door every time.
Hey man, I'm having a thing later if you wanna come.
Oh, I'm getting popular. Think.
I gave Butters the best wet willy over there one time.
Sneaking right here. Yeah. 20%. Not bad. Spoiled sushi too. I think that's it over here. Can I go in between the sign? Something. There's nothing that way.
Skeeter really cleaned up that bar of his. Next thing you know, there'll be soap in the bathroom.
There's nothing we can do up there. I want to loop back around to the sewers, because that's where I want to go finally. Nothing for Gnome Dust up there. There is something right outside of Tweak Bros Coffee, so we need to do that. He ain't talking shit no more, now that he's infected. Here we go. Bovine. What's that? 20%. So much.
Check this out.
Shuffling Nazi sound. Direction of your slashes. Didn't do jack though.
I expected better.
In the barn, we can do something with that.
also music.
I'll give you a good price.
Echo, do not lie on that. I'll buy all of his stuff. Alright, sweet. Right back there. Shit. Only boo boo's big heart. 100% more bow damage, I said. Might be the last one up above ground that we need to touch up. Ho, ho, ho. Not allowed inside the house no more. No more, no more.
I heard some kids trash the school last night.
Oh, how irresponsible. Wait. Get above the house. Not that one. That kid.
Okay, people, nothing to see here. There's a much better view down that way.
Hey, up there. Pretty sure we can do it in here. Also, a little Pokemon in there. Bunch of fish. Oh. Oh shit. Sweet.
Your guy.
I don't know what that means. One extra hit. Melee? Oh, no, not that. Wait, where's my thing? With this? What is that? The bad one. You found it moist and it's still moist. A male witch is called a warlock. This is what you will constantly have to remind your friends when wearing this hat. Almost left. Can't even go up here. You.
I am a bandit waiting to ambush rich adventurers and steal their gold. Please.
Please don't trust me.
Maybe they'll put a picture of me in the article too.
You seem like a pretty nice kid.
I think we're good. I can come down here. Come on down. Get all this stuff.
frog.
Guess they let anybody down in the sewers these days.
Who's at the door? Is that the guy with my pills?
No, it's not anyone with pills for you, darling, okay?
I called that motherfucker 3 hours ago!
This is my lovely wife, Autumn. She celebrates Christmas with vodka and muscle relaxers.
And here, every day is Christmas. Wait, where the fuck are my kids?
What do you mean, where are the kids? You're supposed to be watching them out back, Autumn.
No, they were being watched by the babysitter.
The babysitter quit 4 months ago when you threw up on her.
Don't you fucking yell at me!
Don't you excuse us a minute.
Don't you ever embarrass me, Father. Today's your last year, John. You're so good, and you don't know where you can't go. Fuck you, there. You can't show the pinky skin. No, fuck you, Adam. Fuck you.
Howdy, how? Listen, I gotta get my wife some help. Could you go look for our children? I sure would make it worth your while. There's Simon, Amber, and Cornwallis. Tell them their father wants them home right away.
My baby! Bring me my baby! You're a fucking train wreck!
You put that bass down! Put that bass down! That's an expensive bass! You put that bass down! That's an expensive bass! You put that bass down!
Hey, you stepped in poo.
Did I? Did I do that? Back here? Ooh! Oh! Guess I'll take someone else. I doubt these guys have armor.
We know we're gonna win.
Let's get ball. Right? Oh damn, they got some health. Come on, girl. Is that Amber? Go to the left area first. That's about it. Just go down and help her. Howdy. Yeah, this episode's all about trauma. Traumatized with the parents. Those kiddos are traumatized themselves. Hey, yo.
How?
Okay.
Come on.
No, you're gonna come over and kick me or something. He's doing more damage than me.
Kind of smells.
Oh, really? I wonder why. Another.
Oh, come on! Hey! What'd I do? Player up, huh?
Why is he still muffled? I broke his glass.
This is getting out of hand.
No, actually. How much is it now?
Can I just take my turn?
Be patient. Fuck, give me a second. Awesome. Oh, homie's dead back there already. Yeah. I let homeboy deal the damage.
I'm happy this whole stupid thing is over with.
Thanks, kid. My drunk-ass mom sent me to get more eggnog and I got lost. See ya.
Trouble. Broken bottle, huh? Alright. We'll jump back to the left. And we'll go and open this thing. We come back over. Emergency exit. Give you a word.
Great, I'm dressed up in a sewer looking for poo.
What I do? That's not nice.
This asshole trying to attack me. I gotta get some cheese off first.
I'm over it.
Ah! I love it.
Like they even stood a chance.
Oh god. Oh god, for real, for real. First, I don't know the terms. In the slang. Okay, we got one more homeless people to beat up. IPP, damn, there's a lot of fucking shit in here. Literal shit. Shiny up there. I see some shiny up there. I'm getting
him. Uh-oh, you made their mama angry.
Oh shit. Wow. Disrespect is necessary.
Weak, dude.
Oh shit, dude. Awesome. A lot of y'all. Yeah, that's good.
Hey.
Shit, 1300. I use their corpses to my advantage. Kids, right? There's only three. Maybe five friends, sweet. Turn to Mr. Hanky. We came from right there. We're going here. Come out here. Do this. Don't up, Amber. Oh, her clicking. Was. Still gotta like jump back all that way and open that one door. Wait. Do we loop the loop? Do we loop the loop and pull? And our shoes are looking cool? Here's the last homeless guy. This is fucking lightning.
I'm over it.
Pitch black room, this shit's kinda hurting. Fucking is amazing. Do this one.
Player up, huh?
Yeah. No way, dude.
And yeah.
All right, who's next?
Watch my mouth. Why am I unmasking? At all though? Sweet. Return to Mayor McDaniels. No more homeless people. Seen this video on TikTok? Listen, my phone shit nuggets. The poverty rate in Needville and like the Lorax is zero because you can't afford air. You're fucking dead. Think about that a lot. You hear crap people. Oh, can they not be stunned? What the heck? Wasted my turn. Oh, it's choppy, bro.
No way, dude.
Damn.
You hit like my grandpa.
Damn it. Can't pay attention to my mana. Y'all shitting on me? I'm gonna heal up real quick. I got real low with our fucking guano bomb running. Yeah.
Oh no, you don't. I can do this all day.
Oh, we moving that. Level 14. Ready? Sweet. 14. Can I buy that fucking katana now? So. What is this one? It's like crab. Let me pick custom. Yes.
Come on, let's do this. No way, dude.
Bastard. But you all come for me, huh?
You hit like my grandpa.
Damn. Yeah, dude. These are all the bats. I'm gonna fight the bat right here, right? Bat. Hmm. In one moment. This leads me to the surface, I presume. You're woefully baffled. Oh, what the hell happened? I hope it saved something. I got a good amount of stuff done. You better have saved. Come on, hurry up. Yeah, obsidian. Bro. The autosave better have came in clutch. Missed it again? I even knew they were coming.
This is not what we need right now. You hit like my grandpa. Oh, no, you don't. Yeah.
Motherfucker. I'll piss off you. You know what? Because you did that, your friend's gonna suffer. We're all gonna suffer. Yeah. I got the baby. Dead? Nope. But guess what?
Dead.
Oh my god, we killed the enemy!
Orange, tomato cheese. I get that. I think I got that.
Let's go, dude.
Hell yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What's up, mama?
That's enough of that.
Hell yeah, it is. 3,000 damage from bleeding. Alright. We're going to save in case it happens again. I don't want to deal with those tedious fights. I'm gonna go hit up Jimbo. And oh shit.
Bummer. Here we go. Go.
Like this weapon ain't doing so good.
What can I do for you, new kid?
Alright, so what is this? Yeah. I'll also take that. Sell all my junk too. That's probably why my cash is so low. I haven't sold all this in a while. It's being a little too much for all that. What do you want that for, huh? Shattered in the room. Only 100. That's pretty freaking good, but this is too. My two-handed thing. Whoa. This one? Can't die them? Why can't I die my gloves? Fuck up a bat. Da-da-da-da. Child with a katana. I'm just a dude with a rocket launcher. There we go. Get all right out of here. Oh, why aren't you so cute, Echo? Aren't you so cute, baby? No, Dad, you're so cute. Oh, fucking missed. I quitted the ball again, right? Damn. Oh, it's only him, okay.
You mind if I update my status while we're waiting here?
No, go ahead, dude. Might be a second. He's got fire. That's it.
I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
You got no fire stuff. Let me do some. Let's do some damage with all the homies. Shit. That was pretty cool. Yo, Sparky, get him, boy.
Red Rocket.
God damn.
Oh my God.
You have no idea. I understand. He had no armor. But dude. Beeposaurus Rex or some shit?
Tastes like crab. Look like people.
Alright, let's backtrack. Go get some stuff. I think the penis mouse is in here too. Penis mouse, cheese mouse. We use the cheese for the penis mouse. Something like that. Something mouse. Oh, fucker. No.
I'm lost.
Better be this way. Yeah, there's emergency exit, some shit. It was this way. Once I turned off that thing, I completely went the other way. Yeah, it's right here. Homie packing. Yeah. Why, dude?
We've got this.
That small little thing. That didn't hit? Oh no, he wasn't bleeding. Alright. Let loose, Dan. Homie ain't got no armor. Or protection.
Got him.
Hell yeah. If I get small, there's stuff that's right here. You here for me? Nope. Let us backtrack to Mr. Hanky and his kids, and hopefully a friend of us. Oh, not the boy. One more time. There we go. What's up, homie?
Howdy ho! Thanks for finding my kids. Thank the nice man, Nuggets.
Thank you.
Anytime you need my help, you just call on me, and I'll be there sure as a shit on Sunday. Howdy ho! Except against bosses, of course. I might have shit for brains, but I'm not stupid. And I can't help you more than once per day. Just like I can't
You're
help
here.
Anyone who won't help
who
themselves
said that?
With rehab.
Damn. He's a fool. He's a piece of poo. He's a piece of poo. Getting facts on that rehab shit. Oh, for real, for real.
You will never get laid looking like that, kid.
As though you will? Yeah. Shoot him. I wanna buy stuff. Everyone. Buy stuff over him. Buy stuff over the homeless man. Mr. Chen have armor? Mr. Chen, is that his name? Yes,
sir. You can only summon me once per day, or else who's gonna sell the city beef? Come back.
Yeah, food. Alright, this is pretty decent in terms of bleeding on one target. That looks real cool. It takes a hell of a lot of stuff. Number 11. Level 11, that ain't too helpful. Let's get that one. Steam bomb just sounds like it. Lame-o. Yeah. Talk to her real quick. Where's the four? It's like a shoe. Blob, we saw that one. We're technically missing three. Crown. So slutty. Bloody stuff. A Valkyrie or some shit? Like a sexy Valkyrie? More slutty, sexy outfits. Fucking hockey stick? Katana. Boobage. Whoa. Where did I get that? Oh, we got bar darts. Look at those. I do know that we need to talk to Mr. Mackey. I never bought the cheese armor off of him. Oh, noisy.
That was so amazing, what you did for me. I won't forget it.
Don't you forget it, don't you forget
Thanks, kid. Your work helping with the homeless of South Park will never be forgotten. Here's your cash.
Cash? How much did you give me? You gave me $15. Damn. Hell yeah. She's over there with Barack Obama.
What's up, Nova? What you trying to get into,
dude?
Stay
out of the Lost Forest. Sure, it's got treasure, but they say there's no way out.
Really? Fuck the conformists. Why? Are they a good lay? Is there something in here that I couldn't get?
All purchases go.
Magic damage. Oh man, pressure before shitting yourself.
Have you accepted Christ into your heart? The South Park Church is two blocks that
way. I think the only thing that we can do is go talk with Kyle. Did it fucking crash? Hell yeah. Hey, yo, Kyle. What's up, homie? What are you trying to get into?
Ah, Commander Douchebag has decided to bless us with his presence. Let's get started. Humans and elves of Zaron, a great evil has descended upon us. After researching last night, I believe we are facing a threat to our entire world. Clyde's Fortress of Darkness is over four stories tall. So far, he has recruited at least 50 warriors to be on his team, and he is... You have something to say, wizard?
Nothing. Just think it's kind of funny how drow elves in the Middle Ages can use PowerPoint.
You guys, this is serious! Clyde is attempting to raise an army of darkness. I believe he is messing with something he cannot control. He has recruited many of our friends, and so our only hope is for our two factions to join forces.
Fuck that! We do not team up with fucking elves! You got a better idea, wizard fat ass?
After what you elves did to us at the Battle of Wormsley Woods? You think we'll ever trust you?
Yeah, you tell a butter. That was Jimmy's fault, and he apologized. Oh, we're apologizing now. How about we apologize for breaking the rule about using arcane fire magic?
Yeah.
Hey, that was the human's rule, not ours.
Join forces, my paladin ass. Only good elf is a dead elf.
Why don't you suck my elven dick, butters?
Enough! Whether we are human or elf isn't gonna matter one bit if all of Zaron is taken over by German zombies. We saw what that green stuff does. We better figure out a way to stop Clyde, or there won't be a world to fight in.
Even if we join forces, we don't have enough warriors.
So we recruit more factions to join us. The pirates, the Federation, and the girls. The girls?
Kyle, the girls are not gonna fucking play with us. Yeah, dude, we can't convince girls to do this.
No, but maybe the new kid can. The new kid has a power we have yet to understand. He makes friends on Facebook faster than any we have seen.
He is really good at getting Facebook friends, I'll give him that.
Find a way to get the girls to side with us, Commander Douchebag. I'll deal with the other factions. The rest of you, return to your stations and prepare for war!
Huzzah!
Hey, you're gonna be my friend now.
I guess this means we're friends for now, but I still don't like you, new kid.
Terrible? Sweet. Did I buy all of your stuff?
We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
Sweet Evan. Annie, are you okay? You're a fucking traitor, douchebag. This may be an alliance, but it's an uneasy alliance. I don't really give a fuck.
Don't talk to me, talk to Cal. He's your BFF, remember? Man, this place is super crappy. It's like a goddamn hippie commune. How's Casso? It's so ghetto. Don't talk to me, talk to Cal. He's your BFF, remember?
Holy salt!
You need mass services, Commander Douchebag?
I would love
you
your services, buddy.
You need mass services, Commander Douchebag?
Exactly. Go right here with the gnome dust, correct? Sweet. So, Paul, what do you feel as a voter about the idea of dissolving the city council? Dissolving? Like fucking, like, you know, dissolving?
Shit in the land.
Yeah, show my shit.
We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
Damn. Gotta go talk to Annie at City Hall, right? You're right there. You did say anything, or shit, whatever she said. Vicky. Play dead. You kitty.
What is this? The boys want us to play with them? I do owe you one. I can take you to the girls, but I don't think they'll be very willing to play with boys. Do you wish to speak to the girls now?
Yes. Ready for the chair to crack.
The 412th meeting of the girls is hereby called to order. Sparkle, sparkle!
Sunshine!
Sunshine, sparkle, Millie Larson has the floor.
If it pleases and sparkles, I move that we vote immediately on the urgent matter involving Monica Ryland.
Yeah, right away!
Excuse me, I'm sorry, but I have an urgent matter that I believe needs to be addressed first. The chair acknowledges Annie.
Sunshine, sparkle, Annie Nitz has the floor.
If it pleases and sparkles, a messenger comes with a request from the boys.
Yeah.
What request do the boys ask of us? He doesn't really talk.
That's hot.
The boys are playing some new role-playing game, and the new kid here wants us to join his team.
What? We don't have time for that. Something very big happened, and we must do something.
I know. I thought maybe he could help.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. I glitter Annie's idea.
Sunshine Sparkle, a motion has been glittered to have the new kid help with Monica Ryland. All right, new kid, look. There are terrible rumors going around town that our good friend Allie Nelson was spotted at the abortion clinic.
I have never been to the abortion clinic. I'm not a whore.
We aren't sure, but we think the girl spreading the rumors about Allie is Monica Ryland.
And then she has the gall to act all nice to me.
We have to know for sure if Monica Ryland is a two-faced bitch or not. So, we're going to send Monica a Facebook page with your picture. Then tell her that you're Bebe's boyfriend from Lakewood, and you want to meet her and ask her what the best thing to get Bebe for her birthday would be. And see if Monica tries to hit on you at all, because that way we can see if Monica is a manipulative bitch.
Right.
Do this task for us, and the girls will consider your request.
Sparkle!
Sunshine!
You'll find Monica waiting for you at the park. All you have to do is pretend to be Bebe's long-distance boyfriend. When the job is done, come see me.
Whatever they ask you to do, remember we need their help.
You got it, homie. I was just looking at my Snapchat memories. Echo, I need that back. Get back, you boyhead. Sweetie pie. Okay, so what are we doing? What was the dealio? Make Monica think you're your baby's boyfriend to prove that she's the two-faced bitch that tweeted about Allie being spotted in the abortion clinic. Meeting Monica at the kids' park and posing as baby's boyfriend. Let's travel to the park. Right here. Let's go, Timmy. Hey, man.
If shit goes down, I'll come running.
Oh, you?
Oh, hi. You must be Mike. So, you want to talk about Bebe, huh? Well, look, Bebe is my friend. I think she's really great. I don't know if she's the end-all, be-all of girls. I mean, she's a little two-faced, if you ask me. But, hey, I've
read
a lot of your Facebook profile, and I think you're a really interesting boy.
Aha! We knew it! You two-faced manipulative whore!
What the heck?
Thank God we sent the new kid to spy on you, huh, girls?
Yeah! Now we know you're a two-faced bitch!
What do you mean? You guys are my best friends!
Then why are you hitting on my Facebook boyfriend? We brought someone else who might be interested.
Monica, what the fuck are you doing?
Uh-oh. Hey, Jake.
Have fun, you two-faced gang.
Guys, wait, please, come back!
What's the big idea trying to fuck my girlfriend? Nothing to say, huh? Well, maybe you'll understand this.
What a fucking katana, dude. And you want the smoke? With me?
Rangers do not fear death.
That's fair, yeah. No mercy, Stan. Yeah, run away.
Man, we ripped shit up.
Hell fucking yeah, we do. What you got on you? Analyze. Return to Annie. New message from Monica. Hey, I'm sorry that Jake flipped out like that, but I still love to be friends. What a traveler, dude. Oh, pass out. That time of shit's done.
You will never get laid looking
Whoa.
Like that kid.
Sweet. Oh, frickin' dollar. Oh, girl.
The girls want to think. All right, then, let's go. You know the drill.
Yeah, thanks for skipping that. Something about the girls wanting to thank me for my service.
Yeah, thank you for your support.
New kid, we want to thank you for helping us determine whether or not Monica was a two-faced bitch. She really made us mad, but it turns out she couldn't have been the one spreading rumors about Allie Nelson going to the abortion clinic.
Yeah, so we made up.
You guys are the best.
You see, the thing is, Heidi Turner was supposed to put on the Facebook page that you were Bebe's boyfriend, but she didn't.
Because Heidi Turner is a two-faced bitch who says she likes me, then tries to stab me in the back.
Right, so we need to know if Heidi Turner is the two-faced bitch who's spreading rumors about Allie being spotted at the abortion clinic. But in order to do that, we need people to think you're a girl.
Makeover!
Makeover!
Makeover.
Makeover.
Go, girl!
This hair's cute.
Write your stuff, girlfriend.
That ain't it. Give me a heart.
Fashion emergency. Cole, you're totally clueless.
You're joking, right? That's hot with two T's.
Yeah, it's hot.
Yeah. Kung Fu power up.
Yeah, because it goes with the dress, right? But then, like,
Kung Fu power up.
Yeah, we all got hearts. Where are the other ones? Nah.
Oh,
this one.
Oh no, you didn't.
That shirt with those shoes.
Oh no, you didn't.
Did it not give me?
You're joking, right? I just grew up a little, and not on her.
extravagantly.
You're joking, right? Talk about a train wreck, fashion emergency, call an ambulance. Super bonus. Fashion emergency,
go girl.
It's not. Oh no,
go girl.
Yeah.
That outfit's so hot.
Sparkly unicorns.
To make it complete. You look
sweet.
All ready to go. Let's get to the quest.
That was a hassle. Watching us.
All right, new kid. Get inside the abortion clinic and find the records room. Take a picture of all the records from the past week and text them to us. That will help us find out who the two-faced bitch is. I'm sure you can appreciate why none of us can do this.
If any of us are spotted in there, people might think we're sluts like Jessica Rodriguez.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Jesse.
Hi.
Hey, Jesse.
What are you up to?
Oh, nothing. Just finding out which of our friends is a two-faced bitch.
Cool. We'll see you around.
Awesome.
Skank.
All right, now go in there and get to the records room.
Ruthless.
Find out Jesse had an abortion.
Nice look, dude.
I like you. You don't name call someone behind their back and then act like you're their best friend. Like all those other bitches I'm friends with. All right. Damn.
Hi, here for an abortion? It's okay, don't be scared. The first one's always the scariest. Take room A, second door to your left.
Speak to the clinic receptionist.
I'm sorry. Your little friend will have to wait out here.
All you, dude. I'll be right here.
Alright. Wish me luck, dude. Hey, I've been watching anime recently, finally. I'll get back into it. Big Mamba. The new season of Demon Slayer, dude. Phenomenal. It's so freaking good. Thing is, people are a little bit of spoilers, so... Try to skip the next, we'll speak about it for 5-10 minutes. Skip the next 5-10 minutes real quick. But people are complaining about, Homeboy being a descendant of Sun Breathing and being upset that the Upper Moon 5 got fucking schwacked. Yet, look at him compared to Gyarturo in the last season. Gyarturo was even stated by, Muzan. He would have been fucking phenomenal had it not been for Dazi. But she held him back. But Upper Moon 5, too fucking cocky. And also, spoke too much. And he got his fucking ego hurt when Mitsuri was talking shit. And he just got swept. So, the fact that dude's already overpowered, crazy freaking potential, all that. We saw in his flashback, too, what he's capable of. Enraged. But if he harnesses that, dude, oh my god, phenomenal. But then the freaking Upper Moon 4 is badass. I really like Upper Moon 4.
Hi, I'm Dr. Poonlover. Get on up in the chair and this won't take long at all. Hey, little young to be having an abortion, aren't we? It's okay, we have a booster seat. Alright, just sit back and relax. We'll get that fuck trash taken right out of you. Here we go.
Are you punching? Yep.
What the? Wow, never seen that before. You burned out the vacuum. I'm gonna have to get this thing fixed. Be back in a minute.
I'm gonna do. Surgical gloves. Surgical scrubs. Yep. Records room.
Access restricted to physicians only.
Just don't look at me for a second. Good?
Access granted. Thank you, Doctor.
You're welcome. Yellow one's right there, but let me steal. This box would require the skilled hands of a doctor or doctor look-alike. The hell? Gain attack up when you fight a fetus. Gain rebirth when you fight a fetus. Gain defense up when you fight a fetus. Yo, did it work?
Ah! Ah, damn it! Oh, it's you!
Yeah, mouse
Thank
hole.
God! Something strange is going on here. The PTA reviewed that tape you got us. The Taco Bell has something called a Plan B. They've been here looking through these records, but why would they be interested in the gynecological files of the women of South Park?
I'm afraid now you know too much. We have two more asking a lot of questions.
Deal with them quietly. We can't let anyone find out what we were doing there. Before you kill us, tell us why. Why is Taco Bell taking the records of women's vaginas in South Park?
I'm picking up some hot readings on the ESRB.
Tell us, what do women's vaginas and Doritos Locos Tacos have in common? ESRB is
going
crazy.
They both taste really good.
Shit! There's an outbreak here! We have contamination in Sector 7! All units to Sector 7 now! Secure the entire building! Put that woman in restraints! What's going on?
Taco Bell security. Your clinic is infected with a Nazi zombie virus.
Nazi zombies? That's ridiculous! And bigoted! I happen to be German! He's one of them!
Tell people what you saw here today!
Let's go! Quarantine the place!
Escape the Taco Bell soldiers. Watch out, dude. A bunch of soldiers. Soldiers just blocked off the clinic. Find another way to get to you. I like this.
Don't the police be stopping us!
There's something crawling under the floor, sir!
You shiny.
Cover Sector 6!
Sweet.
Over here, sir!
Stolzer Ergebenheit für eure Schule!
Do you even get stunned? Oh my god, the man, too. Get out of here. You got no armor.
Dude.
4,000 with like 300 armor, dude. Like 100 maybe.
Do you hear anything in there?
Easy. Oh, poison grenades. Don't think about where it's been. Yeah, I think I'm good. Girls. Then I can mosey on up. I can change all my stuff, right? Oh, hold on. 30% wire hanger. I said wire hanger. Oh, shit. What's over? Up, dude.
Nobody move! Oh, what's going on? I'm just here for an operation. Oh, there you are, doctor. I'm ready when you are. Is this going to hurt, doctor? Teehee. There's something fishy going on here. I think they might be Nazi zombies.
We'll see if you're a real doctor. Give her an abortion. Do it!
Oh, goodness.
Press L down when the syringe is centered. Press A to begin.
Ooh. Ow, my balls! My favorite shopping malls. I'll close at 5, Doctor. Can we please get this over with quickly?
Spin L to dilate. Press A to begin.
Oh, that's cold. That's cold. This is about as wide as I can cake, Doctor.
Oh, God, shut up.
Okay, do it. I'm ready.
Hold L to vacuum. Press A to begin.
Oh boy.
Okay, on the opposite side.
Oh boy.
Good.
He did it. All right, so he is a real doctor. What the hell? Oh shit, clear the building. The area has been compromised. Get out now.
Be good.
You go ahead. Might be a while before I can walk very well.
Okay.
What the hell is that?
He's in Deutschland! Stinkgut!
Mathers, where did you find the alien goo? Broken vials were in the trash can, sir. What could have come into contact with it in the trash can of an abortion clinic?
Oh my god.
Not these zombie babies! Or fetuses.
I'm here for you, buddy!
What's up, homie?
God damn it!
You ready to fuck up some baby fetuses?
Look at that little fella! Are those little babies sucking blood?
We're gonna find out.
Ah, shit!
Sounds like it rebirth. Back up. Character will come back to life immediately if it dies. Damn. Increases the damage you take overall for a few turns after KO and flow.
It's filthy leaven!
What did they get? Weak to holy.
It's filthy leaven!
And heal him with every turn. Rushes from the dead after a short. Yeah. Grab the big guns, homie.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Ain't that yet? Take him out.
Oh, I wanted to show mercy.
No need to. They're Nazis.
Well, what's up with those weird babies?
Fascists. I don't know if fascists
know. We should get this guy to a doctor before it's too late.
Oh, he's so innocent, bud. Any.
Sound off, Sergeant.
We're going up here. Tiny. Oh, this katana is fucking brutal.
By the hammer of butters.
Hey, just stop.
Right, we're seeing if it works.
Yeah, run. Unusually large as Nazis on. This is another way to get up here. Yeah. Dreams are fucking mortifying, dude. Aw. They're so cute.
They're everywhere. Whoa. What are they?
Man, those little babies are pissed off.
Forbidden cutting time.
They're killing us!
Jeez, man, it's a holocaust, yeah.
Arm, dude. The arm was gone.
Christ. Hey, a little guy.
Well, I'll take a bullet for you, Commander Douchebag. I guess that wouldn't stop all the other bullets, though, huh?
Commendable. Grenade. And now there's no people. He just followed me. Oh, would you? Whoever you. Can you do something? You can. What can you do?
I'm no help here. You need some water.
Water? Damn, that's true. Sweet. Oh. Stuff up top, right? Yeah. I gotta be tiny. Won't here stop the water. Right here. He just loves me. Gain rebirth at the start of combat. Excuse me. I don't need this stuff. I'm sitting on the toilet taking a huge, really dumb, big, dumb ass. Take a better password for your account, fat ass. And kind of like this. Fuck you guys, seriously. Hold on. Hold on now. Oh, they're coming. There's a lot.
I am Stan Marshwalker, brother of wolves and badgers.
Cool. I'm killer of babies. Kill them fast because I said they respawn because they're Nazis. Nazi zombies. Bernie should take them out. Oof.
No way, dude.
Some damage. Defense down, right? Hell yeah.
You asked for it.
Those two. Okay, well.
Same
amount of damage. Well, 15. Oh, I'm max level. Oh, sweet. Sure. Rally, rallies the party for combat. Forth the spirit from the frozen north to attack his enemy. Summons fierce winds to blow debris into foe's eyes. Blackens the skies with arrows of the mighty elven army. Magic missile. There's a powerful magic missile at his target. Sprays the first two foes in a row with fire. Targets burning. Start burning if done perfectly. That's his flatulence with explosive results. Activates his V chip and curses up a storm of electricity against a single target. Carmen is the Grand Wizard of the Kingdom of Koopa Keep, the master of the arcane and the profane. Carmen wields tremendous magical power, his ass and mouth will keep devastating spells. Cal is the King of the Elves, bravely leading them against tyranny, ignorance, and Carmen. Kyle employs nature magic, as well as the ability to call on his elven allies for temporary assistance. Jimmy is a bard, a master musician, an entertainer that can bring boons to his allies and curses to his foes. Outside of battle, Jimmy can be commanded to access special bardic access shortcuts. Dan follows the way of the warrior, relying on sharpness of his wits and sword. Dan's trusty companion, animal companion, Sparky, can roll into battle or commanded to pee on certain obstacles. Kenny is the fairest maiden of the land, or at least that's how he wants to be known. In addition to his inability to stay dead for long, Kenny is an expert archer and capable of real magic. Kenny can be commanded to flash his royal breast, distracting enemies in and out of battle. Butters is a paladin, a noble warrior of pure heart and mind. His holy power can smite the wicked and heal the wounded, and when his skills as a paladin aren't enough, he also has the ability of his alter ego, Professor Chaos. Outside of combat, Butters can be commanded to heal injured allies. Some people to punch him. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna go with Carmen. Exit.
That's it! The area is secure! Code green! It's not secure! Tell all units the outbreak has been contained! It's not contained! What the hell are you talking about?
Shot in the head.
It's not contained! You don't understand! Khloe Kardashian was in here this morning! She had the biggest abortion I've ever seen!
Oh shit! Oh, what the fuck?
Respect my kingly authority!
Let's rack up some bleeding. 34 PP for Cartman, hell yeah. Oh shit, umbilical cord. And I get to attack again. Run it back.
Bull crap! Not very cute! Alcoholic! Fuck! Fucking son of a bitch! Piece of crap! Shut up! Slash it! Come stank! Asshole! Die!
Hell yeah. I saw the hand raised up. Like, let me attack him? Get one more bleed and then we'll attack with katana. That's just my ability. Guess what? Fucking what? Katana!
And so the party journeyed onward.
And you have to, like, nine. Can I break it?
Well, that's not cool, dude. Even I know that.
Oh. Can't do anymore.
Lucky shot.
Everyone's fucking dead. Well. There's a lot of fucking trauma today. Talk to Annie, it said, so I can just scoot on this way.
Have you seen my hat?
Nope, sir. I have not. She did best of luck, though.
You're kind of creeping me out, dude.
With the sword? Fair enough.
The girls want to thank you for your help. We can go see them again whenever you're ready.
Yes.
All right, then, let's go. You know the drill. New kid, the girls are very thankful for you texting us the abortion records.
We are one step away from finding out which girl among us is a two-faced bitch.
Unfortunately, the record keeper at the abortion clinic is from Paris, and so everything is written in French.
Whoever this two-faced skank is thinks she can outsmart us.
We want to help you and the boys play your game, but we just can't have a two-faced bitch out there on the loose. Just get these documents translated for us, and we promise we will join your army. Sparkle!
Sunshine!
I'm getting it. I'm picking up. Picking up what y'all putting down. Alright, what was the plan? If the boys in Kyle's backyard can translate the document.
I saw Butters get the worst titty twister here once.
Y'all just fucking beat that man up. Alright, I gotta go to the bathroom when I'm gonna let this cutscene roll, I assume. You're asking them to translate. Still jealous.
Man, this place is super crappy. It's like a goddamn hippie commune around here. Kyle's castle is so ghetto. Commander Douchebag, you were supposed to recruit the girls. What's the delay? Man, this place is super crappy. It's like a goddamn hippie commune around here. Kyle's castle is so ghetto.
Oh, he's over it.
We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
Oh, this dude, dude. Get rid of the... Or PP. That's good. Ooh. That's pretty good. All that stuff. Keep that for just in case. If anything can fucking outshine this katana. Bleeding. I'm trying to keep this thing on me.
What's this? Council, gather round. This must be something the new kid needs our help with.
Sank fams on Sabi Unanvatam. What language is that? It's some kind of strange orcish. I've seen this language before. In the kingdom to the north.
Oh, the kingdom to the north?
Whatever's written on these documents is somehow the key to us recruiting the girls to our army. Is that what you're trying to tell us, new kid? Come on, spit it out. Getting that document translated isn't going to be easy. To breach the kingdom to the north, you'll have to assume another identity. Your name is no longer Commander Douchebag. It is now Larry Babinski from Cleveland.
The quickest way to the kingdom to the north is through the Lost Forest. Head north, then north again, north, and then north.
You better get a real passport photo first, or you won't make it past border control.
First of all, I know I didn't
Damn well. You didn't tell me to fucking spit it out. But our name is Larry Babinski. We gotta go get a passport. And get it from Photo Dojo. Oh, you gonna give me some kisses, Echo? Thank you. Thank you, baby. Thank you, so nice. Y'all eat away. I ain't got no business with y'all. Well, maybe yet.
Oh, dude.
Hi, here to get your passport photo taken?
Yeah.
Just head into the room there and we'll get started.
Oh, that's his fucking world breaking shit right there.
Step between the lights, please.
Hold on. Yeah. Do your shit. Do your shit while I'm at it.
That's great. Okay, smile. Do you have anything else you could wear? Could you try something else on? No, tell you what, how about just no shirt at all? Let's try that.
I'm gonna trust you.
Yeah, that's gonna work better. Here we go. Oh, those pants don't work with the lighting. Could you roll up your pants? Or you know
are
what,
you
just
a pedophile?
Okay, that's good. Really nice. Yes, very nice. How about we lose the underwear? You sick son of a bitch! Stop him! You'll never take me alive!
Are you sure about that?
Oh, hell no!
Pedophile. Dead pedophile. Oh, what? Right here. We're gonna go a little bit overboard.
Bullcrap, skank, greasy pubes, shut up, wiener, asshole, hairy bones, spastic cult, weirdo, ginger, dum-dum.
Oh,
fuck
her.
I wasn't
kick
that
it
into her.
What'd he say?
Wow, good job, kid. You're quite the fighter. All right, let's get this over with. Say cheese.
Cheese.
Congrats, kid. You have your first passport.
Thanks. Peter. Wait, is she?
Congrats, kid. You have your first passport.
Thanks.
Sorry about that back there. Almost all photographers are perverts, you know. Sorry about that back there.
Good to know.
Almost all photographers are perverts, you know.
Now it said, what is that? Meet Kyle. Make your way through the Lost Forest to the Canadian border and present your new passport to the border guard. Here. Travel north 4 times. We gotta travel north, then north, then north, and then north again. Bam, 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 boom, boom. Okay.
One.
Two. Three. No animals to fuck with me? That's what I thought. You don't want the smoke.
No, you see? No matter which way you go, I block you. What, you think we just let anybody into Canada? No, you see? No matter which way you go, I block you.
Really?
What, you think we just let anybody into Canada? No, you see? No matter which way you go, I block you.
What if I shrink?
What, you think we just let anybody into Canada? No, you see? No matter which way you go, I block you.
Oh, dude.
Ah, I see you have a passport. All right, hand it over. Papers appear to be in order. Very well. I hereby grant thee access to the great nation of Canada. Open the gate! Oh, I'll do it. Hold on. There we go.
Thank you.
Halt! None shall cross into Canada without... Oh, never mind. I've seen your passport. Halt! None shall...
Alright. Welcome to Canada. do a couple things real quick. One is this, and the other is that spider web right there. And we're gonna wrap up this stream. Canadian gemstone. 100 frost damage.
Don't forget that Christmas is right around the corner.
Santa and 24 others, damn.
I'm asking Santa for a new husband who doesn't go limp when his wife talks dirty to him. Honey, we talked about this. You said some really sick things.
He's no fucking trying. I'm the only one who's fucking tries around. This is a lot of trial today. What did I get from that? Did I get any armor or weapons? I got the thing. This one. Fighting wolves and shit. Actually, I can bleed them.
Battle station.
Only one of them? Wait, both of them.
Damn.
Why does he take so much damage? Routine.
Respect my kingly authority.
Arcane spider. 1,000, damn. We're gonna hit it with some executes. Hit it with one more, get it to 250. Anything else necessary? It wasn't.
It was not.
Barbarian gloves. Sweet. Can we loot anything else from it? Nope. Alright. So, we'll come down here. Check out those gloves. For damage, for more damage. Armor plus 20%. But if I equip it with that other, the one I was just had it on with, that shit's dealing 40% more damage. I'll keep it with that. Alright, though, that's gonna be the end of this stream. I want to thank you for watching. 2 hours exactly. Wonderful. But shit. Yeah, thank you for watching this stream. Hope you had a good hope you enjoyed. I will be playing tomorrow. I just got some schoolwork to be getting situated. But yeah, thank you for watching this stream and good night. Or good morning, whatever it may be.